This pediatric doctor definitely understands the assignment. When his little patients get scared and overwhelmed, he takes the time to ride to surgery with them to make them feel more comfortable and confident. It's a beautiful reminder that not all heroes wear capes.